meal out the deal and I'm still in the grind. Now shorty say she feeling my style, she feeling my flow. A girl from Woody to Guy and they ready to go. I'm in the club, bottle full of bugs. Look, mommy, I got the AIDS, if you're in to take a drug. I'm in the habit sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, if you're in to get rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bugs. Look, mommy, I got the AIDS, if you're in to take a drug. I'm in the habit sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, if you're in to get rough. My flow, my show brought me the dough. That brought me all my fancy things. My crib, my cars, my clothes, my shoes. Look, nigga, I done came up and I ain't changed. And you should love it way more than you hate it. Nigga, you mad? I thought that you'd be happy I made it. I'm that cat by the bar, toasting to the good life. You that faggot ass nigga tryna pull me back, right? My junk get the bumping in the club, it's on. I'm with my eye at your bitch, if she smash, she gone. Hit the roof on fire, let the motherfucker burn. Just talking about money, homie, I ain't concerned. I'ma tell you what banks told me, cause go ahead, switch the style up. If niggas hate the letter, make them watch the money pile up. Or we can go upside the head with a bottle of bull. The way we fucking be. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bug. Look, mommy, I got the eggs, so we in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, if you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bug. Look, mommy, I got the eggs, so we in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, if you're in the getting rough.
Don't try to act like you don't know where we be neither, nigga. We in the club all the time, nigga. Some problem pop up, nigga. G-Unit.
I will say about kava, and it's actually been proven, it helps greatly with fucking depression, insomnia, and just stress and anxiety in general. Like, it's fucking amazing for that shit. And they've been doing studies on it out in different states. Like, it's fucking awesome. So definitely go to purekava.com. They're the best company that I've fucked with lately. Or just hit me up directly, the_CEO_official, or hit up DitsyLizzy_official. And definitely fucking get at us. We'll get you the best deal on some kava. You guys can try it for yourself. They have the regular Fijian mix. They have just the fucking Tongan shit. They have some shit called Island Dope that's like their newest fucking product that is probably like the most potent they have. They also got kava bath bombs. Fuck with the kava bath bombs, man. That sounds invigorating as fuck. For real, get you some kava and it's going down.
This need to be.
Here we go again. Here we go. Ghettoville, USA. You know I go by the name Nitty, right? I gotta introduce y'all another motherfucker out of my squad, right?
Who is this nigga, man?
This nigga go by the name of Jock.
Jock.
He resides in College Park, right?
College Park, CC.
But for right now, what we gotta do for y'all?
What we gonna do?
We gotta get y'all a hit,
huh?
Niggas in my face, hey. Damn near every day, hey. Asking me in question like Jock, where you stay? Tell them College Park, where the chop car? Heat 20 grand, spend a grand at the bar. Just about a zone, J's on my feet. I'm on that Patron, so get like me. 69 Cutlass with the bucket seats. Beat in my trunk, bought it just for the freaks. Catch me in the hood, posted at the store. Pistol in my lap, on the phone, counting dough. If your girl choose, let her do a thing. Chill like a mama, nice and night brain. Everybody love me, I'm so fly. Nigga throw the deuces every time I ride by. I know you wonder why I'm so cool. Don't ask me, just do what you do. Meet me in the trail, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down. Meet me in the trail, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down.
anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down. Verse number two, do the damn thing. Cubes on my neck, pocket full of bent frames. When I'm in the mall, hoes just pause. I pop a few tags, give me that on the wall. Time to flip the work, make the block bump. Boys in the hood call me Black Donald Trump. Dope boy magic, 7 days a week. Number one record, longest nitty on the beat. Who I think they like me, better yet I know. Lights, camera, action when I walk through the door. Niggas know my crew, we certified stars. Belly in the front, about 35 cars. Bitches in the back, black beam of coupes. Girls liking girls, time to recruit. If you got a problem, say it to my face. We can knuckle up anytime, any place. Meet me in the trail, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down. Meet me in the trail, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down. Time to set it all, let these niggas know. Have you ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly dough? I ride real slow, no need to speed. Gotta make sure you see the buttons on my feet. Feds on my trail, but they don't think I know. I keep my hands clean, cause I never touch dope. Every time I see them, look them in their eyes. Ask me how I know, it's me, surprise. Put it in the air, rip where you stay. Take a step back, blow the cushion they face. Sudden is a habit, let them see the carrots. I'ma make it rain, nigga, I ain't scared to share. Meet me in the trail, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down. Meet me in the trail, it's going down. Meet me in the mall, it's going down. Meet me in the club, it's going down. Anywhere you meet me, guaranteed to go down.
Yo, Cha, Nitty Strikes again. It's a Nitty B. Playmaker. So Death, motherfucker.
That was Young Jock, but it's going down. MySpace shit. Man, have you heard about, I mean, you know, speaking of MySpace, the reason I'm fucking transitioning into this is because I was just thinking earlier today, like, we had it so much better back in those days, back when, like, all you really had to worry about was not being on someone's top 8. You know what they're worrying about now? Motherfucking meth gators. Florida or Alabama, one of those fucking states over there that has alligators, put out a big-ass fucking statement talking about don't flush your drugs down the toilet because it'll create meth gators. It'll get into the rivers and then the fucking the gators will eat the meth and they'll be all crazy. Because there was a guy who got busted, I think I talked about him on the show before, he got busted with an attack squirrel and was giving it meth. And that fucking squirrel was, like, attacking people and shit. Why the fuck, like, really we're gonna meth up the gators? First off, like, I mean, it doesn't seem that bad in some aspects, because, you know, give it a few months, and then all the gators will just not be hungry anymore, and they won't have teeth, so they're not gonna, like, kill anyone after a few months, but the first few months are gonna be fucking horrible. That, and then you can't eat alligator anymore, because there's a lot of fucking meth in it. You'll be a junkie. You'll turn into a junkie without even knowing why. You're fucked up, man. Pawning your shit for some gator meat. It's fucking crazy, though, like, although I knew some people back when I lived in Phoenix, there's some people that got busted all the times, but they lived right down the street from me. They were into cockfighting. And not, like, taking their dicks out and slapping each other with them. I mean, actual, like, chickens and shit. Like, they had roosters. So they were feeding these roosters, like, in their food. They were mixing gunpowder and meth, and it makes them all crazy and shit. I remember one of them got out one time, they had these little razor blade things attached to their talons. I'm high as fuck, walking down the street. Smoking a blunt, I see this fucking rooster out there, I'm like, oh, I'm gonna fuck with it, so I'm going to play with it and shit. Thing reared up and, like, sliced the shit out of my leg. I still got a scar from that shit. Crazy-ass fucking roosters, man. I mean, you know what, I'm not for dogfighting at all. I think if you're a dogfighter, you're a piece of shit. But at the same time, I don't care too much about roosters. I really don't. I don't give a fuck about chickens, roosters, any of that. I think we should take it up a notch, though. Turkey fighting. Turkey fighting, I think that's as high as we go. We go to ostrich fighting, and then this animal rights people get involved. Turkey fighting. Turkeys are assholes. We're just going to eat the fuckers anyway. Strap some razor blades to them. Feed them some gunpowder. Put them in a fucking ring. I swear to God, if someone starts illegal turkey fighting, video chat that shit to me. The_CEO_official. Instagram. Like, let me know. I will bet on a turkey. For real. Because I've seen some fucking mean-ass wild turkeys. I've been damn near fucked up by them one time. That's why I don't go in the wilderness. CEO stays in the city for a fucking reason. But I always wonder, like, do they have, like, other areas that don't have dog fighting? Do they have, like, illegal animal fights of other varieties? Monkey fights or something like that out there? Or, like, they got, like, orangutans slapping the shit out of each other? I know we got a lot of overseas listeners and shit. Do you guys fight other animals in your countries? Or is it just dogs and chickens all the way around? Let me know. Let's get into some E-40. Check it out.
Girl, I've been shaking, shaking and moving, trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty. Girl, I've been shaking and making a donkey, trying to get to you and that monkey.
I'm a baller, can't nobody hustle harder than me. Ooh. Cause you're digging me. Now what you gon' do, mama? I'm trying to dip later on, me and you, mama. I like the way that you groove and you move, mama. You know the women love me, I'm the 40 water. Popping my peas cause I'm laced with gang. Nothing but the yay flowing through my vein. She wear a Miss 60K fit in the Gucci, cause her ass big enough to sit a cup on her booty.
Girl, I've been shaking, sticking, and moving, trying to get to you and that booty. Trying to get to you and that booty.
Keep this little turned up vibe going. Got some Petey Pablo with Freak-a-Leak.
Let's take some calls from the request.